Do you mind if I come closer? Okay. Well, for starters, let me just take a closer look. Could you keep your eyes on my nose, okay? And lay back. Okay, don't panic. Everything's okay, even if your eyes are glowing green. All right, keep your eye here. All right, don't look straight into the light. Okay, now could you look up for me? Look up at the ceiling. Look up. Don't look in the light. Don't look in the light, okay? I know, it's hard to resist. Okay, now look to the side, please. To the side. All right, now could you look to that side? Gonna take a look. Okay, look out the window, please. Thank you. All right. So it looks like you have a condition called greeneyeitis, and let's test how your eyes are doing. So I'm gonna have you look at this chart, okay? And I want you to read starting here and going to the right. Mm-hmm. All right, next row. Sorry, could you say that one again? All right. Perfect. All right, fantastic. So you got all of them wrong. It looks like we really do have to examine your eyes much more closely. Now, I'm going to grab my gloves so I can inspect your eyes without touching them, because really the green stuff coming out of it is super gross. All right. I'm just gonna take a step back because your eyes have started oozing again, so. Someone else is using the hazmat suit, so this will have to do. Now I'm going to peel your eyes back, okay? Oh, wow. Alright, you can close them for a sec. I'm gonna put some eye drops in your eye, okay? It has a numbing agent, and that way we can prod and sort of check out what's wrong with it without hurting you. So could you tilt your head back? Tilt your head back. I'm gonna, okay, close this eye. Close this eye. And keep this eye open. I'm just going to, all right, close. I'm sorry it burns. Sorry, it burns. Okay. Now I'm gonna open this eye, and you can keep this eye closed. I'm gonna. Alright. Now keep them closed. Keep them closed for a bit and let that numbing agent spread throughout your eye. So I talked to the surgeon, and it looks like we're going to have to attach these to your face. Basically, they're from a medical device company called MrWierdoFace. They used to make just really cool accessories for VR headsets, but now they're a biomedical company ever since greeneyeitis has become a huge issue for the people. Now they sew these to your faces to keep all the puss in. So we're going to test which one is your prescription. So we're going to try this one. And if it's not the correct prescription, you can always just go on their website and tell them exactly what your prescription is, and you'll get them custom made for you. Alright. Alright. Basically, I can just eyeball it to see what your prescription is. We've also equipped these with a really cool feature. So this is a blue light, and I'm just going to shine it in your eye. A lot of screens emit blue light, and studies have shown that it can really hinder the quality of your sleep. So these lenses, they come with a blue light filter that filters out a lot of the blue light, so it less hits your eyes. So it's a win-win. You get your puss contained, and you also have a blue light. And now I'm just showing you the integrity of these lenses. You have to make sure these are super strong, because if the infectious fluids aren't contained, then we don't have a worldwide pandemic. I mean, just imagine that. Pretty strong. Even for a really, really severe case of greeneyeitis like yours. Now I'm going to test your field of vision. A problem with a lot of greeneyeitis patients is that their field of vision becomes really, really narrow. So we're going to test how wide of an area you can see, and I will do that by having you focus on the tip of my nose, and then I will move this light, and you will tell me when you can no longer see it. So I'm going to step back. I'm going to shine this directly in your eye. Then when you no longer see this tip, let me know. So keep your eye here and let this move in the corner of your vision until you no longer see it. Okay. Now we're going to do it again. I'm going to come closer. You're going to look again at my nose. You're going to tell me. Okay. Perfect. Alright, now I'm going to go back to the doctor and write up some notes. Alright, the doctor has gotten back to me. So we're just going to clear those eye drops, the numbing agent that we gave you early on in the appointment. I am using a really nice microfiber cloth from VivaWave. It's really good for cleaning your eyes. And basically, you're going to have to go into surgery soon to get those inserts placed onto your eyes. Keep the infection contained, but that will have to wait for another video. So I'll see. you soon.